wag temper. Pulled a deuce and almost bat the log. Got a crash bumper. Fair set a peanut, hit the rock to see a trap jumper. Pinning out the bumper, going at it like a crack lumber.
Yo, welcome back. You know it's your motherfucking boy, Larry Love. You know I got the Cutty Nico with me.
What's good?
Hey, Larry Love's reaction, we going up. Thank y'all for supporting all the love. Hey, this shit going crazy.
Yeah, it is.
Shimo reaching out. Nigga, everybody reaching out, bro. We just started this shit. We going up, gang. So, hey, thank you everybody that's been showing love, support. Make sure you like, subscribe, turn them notifications on. I know I say it every fucking video all the time. Y'all probably tired of hearing me saying it, but just fucking subscribe, bro. It ain't gonna cost you nothing. No, just kidding. Hey, we having fun with this shit today. We got, tell me what we got.
Yeah, Truly Goonie again.
Truly Goonie again. You know what I'm saying? We just did that one with him and For the Loot. Real Street Niggas.
Yeah.
Yeah, Real Street Niggas. So make sure you guys go run that up right now on the motherfucking channel. And make sure you guys go run that up for the bros too. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Get us some views. So, but back to Goonie. Man, what can I say, bro? This nigga's dope as fuck, bro. He has his own style.
Yeah, he does.
Unlike any other, all these niggas trying to sound, no hate, but all these other niggas trying to sound like Briss and, you know what I'm saying, Mac and Jay and all these other niggas trying to sound like those niggas, but Goonie got his own style, bro.
Yeah.
Only thing that comes to mind when I think of him, I'd be like, this nigga kind of sound like old Messy Mar, you know what I'm saying?
Like, he has like a chill vibe.
Yeah, it's just like relaxed, nigga, just, you feel me, just riding, nigga. Nigga, call your big homie, nigga. No, but hey, we're gonna get into this motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? We is in the smoker section, but you know, my nigga, I left my weed in my girl house, you feel me? So nigga ain't got no weed right here.
We're in the smoker section.
But we get back to it, don't even check. Nah. But hey, make sure you guys run us up. We're gonna get into this motherfucker. We ain't gonna hold you no longer. Let's go.
Yep.
What's this motherfucker called? Make a break.
Make a break.
You know, some of the things that I talk about my music,
R.I.P. to Jack.
I don't even want to say them, but I say it anyway because...
So clean.
I mean, this is what I mean. I'm in the streets.
Yeah, that vibe too, like that Jack vibe too. Shout out Herminata. Nigga Herm. Herminator. Right.
On a mission, but not a full minute. Used to grit for what glisten.
Yeah,
let me trip. And now I put it up and watch it digging. If I'm in it, then I need my percentage.
Ooh.
Can't slide, need my piece of the pie. Ride slow, look for peace when I ride. But sir, on my side, on me tuck. Letting it buck
for that nigga said, ride slow, looking for peace when I ride. You feel me? Hey. That's all you want. You just want some peace of mind. You know what I'm saying? You don't want to be thinking about too much, so much stress.
No.
Every time, every day, it seems like some bullshit. But, hey, you got to ride with peace. You know what I'm saying? This thing going crazy, bro.
Tripping. And now I put it up and watch it digging. If I'm in it, then I need my percentage. Can't slide, need my piece of the pie.
Woo.
Ride slow, look for peace when I ride. But certain on my side, on me tuck. Letting it buck before I get it sucked. It's been hella close call, so I keep it closer. Long as they breathing, I'ma need some closer. Life I live
too.
Got me feeling over. Eyes in my rear view, over both shoulders. Straight soldier from a place we at, whoa. Information most I ask, whoa. Like, don't you know these niggas is where they at, though? In the Rona, now that ain't what the mask for. From a place to make a break of G. When you really live this shit, the shit hit different. Still thinking back, see the shit vivid. Rolling over sofas, cutting rips in it. And the rollers find that shit, they taking flicks with it. That's a given. They tryna knock us down. Man, I gotta move smooth, they probably watch it now. And not to mention suckers knocking rounds. You ain't getting no strikes for knocking at the house. Man, I can't wait to see him, but we never do. I ain't worried about shit, I'm a step or two. I'm outdoor seeing cause the weather cool. Cracking crab
legs. That nigga said I'm outdoor seeing cause the weather cool. Hey, this nigga going crazy, cause I swear I'll fuck with this nigga, bro. This nigga hard. He literally one of my favorite artists.
Probably watching now. And not to mention suckers knocking rounds. You ain't getting no strikes for knocking at the house. And I can't wait to see him, but we never do. I ain't worried about shit, I'm a step or two. I'm outdoor seeing cause the weather cool. Cracking crab legs with my pepper too. Getting tired of the shit, but the stick on me. Cause niggas see me, call they big homies. Crunch time, that's when it get lonely. Spook like I want these niggas to take a trip for me. From a place to make a break of tea. Before we ride, take a knee. Shaking shakes, they taking me. If they do, I'ma take a plea. From a place where we air woke. Information most we air swap. Young folks tryna back though. Do the fun, it's a test folks. From a place to make a break of tea. Before we ride, take a knee. Shaking shakes, they taking me.
Shaking Jake, they ain't taking me.
Take a plea. From a place where we air woke. Information most we air swap. Young folks tryna back though.
Do the fun, it's a test folks. Nigga Herb be putting some shit together,
made
bro.
Made that shit go.
Even the shit he be doing for Steez and shit. That motherfuckers be...
He could switch it up.
Slappers, nigga. Oh my gosh. Shout out to Nick Gone. Yeah. That shit go crazy, bro. I'm fucking with it. Let me know what you guys think of that motherfucker right there. That's Make It Break. You know what I'm saying? By Truly Goonie. Produced by Hermanada. Who was shot by?
Creative Culture Films.
Creative Culture. Shout out Creative Culture. You know, for shooting that motherfucker. That motherfucker was tight, bro.
Yeah, in the car.
I ain't gonna lie. That's a movie right there. That motherfucking little documentary series.
Yeah.
That shit go crazy. I'll fuck with that. If y'all fuck with this video, let us know. Like, subscribe, tap in. You know what I'm saying? Comment. You know, we're gonna get back to you. Hit us up on Instagram. Tag us. Like. Everything, bro. Repost us. We're going to give you your clout. I promise you, we're going to let you shine. You know what I'm saying? We're going to give you your followers. So, Nick, you got anything to say? How you think about this motherfucker?
This one was a slot. Like all the other ones.
Banger. Banger. That nigga Goonie don't put out no weak shit, bro. I promise you. That nigga, you can't find a weak-ass Goonie song, bro, where you're just like, bro, what the fuck was you thinking? Hell no, I nigga got a good ear for music, so.
He's just getting better and better every time.
Every time, bro. He really applying pressure now, so. Make sure y'all go run up Goonie. Run up that nigga Hermanada. Definitely run us up, you know what I'm saying? It's your boy Larry Love. You know, I got the Cutty Nico with me. We gone.